Welcome back to the channel. Sekarang aku on the way mau ke shooting location yang pemukul bahagia. And I'm so excited. Dan sekarang perjalanan seperti ini. Hari ini adalah hari Ganpati Bapa, di mana jalanan sepi banget. Ya, nanti sambil aku kasih lihat juga seperti apa ya kum-kum set, kum-kum bagi set di dalam. Oke. Hari ini apa tuh namanya? Jalanan sepi, Bo. Gak ada macet. Pokoknya happy banget deh. Ini kayak kita perjalanan tinggal 15 menit lagi sampai. Biasanya mau datang ke sini tuh lama banget dan macet banget. Bisa kayak sejam gitu deh kalau itu hari biasa. Tapi karena ini lagi libur, kebanyakan orang pada libur, tapi sayangnya kum-kum bahagia kagak ada libur. Jadinya ya udah deh. Pada biasanya mereka tuh ada acara gitu, guys. Ntar aku sih lihat ya kayak gimana mereka kalau bikin acara. Aku lagi di taksi as usual karena Vin bawa mobil, jadinya aku bawa taksi, pakai taksi. Enak kalau misalnya datang ke India itu bisa hire Ola atau Uber, tapi aku kadang prefer Ola karena Ola tuh kadang mereka itu apa ya, aku ngerasa lebih safe aja karena suka ada kayak nomor-nomornya gitu. Jadi sebelum kita masuk itu kita harus kayak synchronize juga sama supirnya untuk masukin ke OTP dan lain-lain gitu. Bagus banget. Aku baru cobain yang bener-bener kayak pakai sebelum foundation. Ini tuh jadi kayak glowing dan bikin, kalau pengen yang matte look ini nggak cocok ya. Tapi kalau emang pengen yang kelihatannya jadi lebih shiny, ini cocok. Ntar ya, aku cek dulu namanya. Aku cek di toko beauty. Sebentar. Laper belum ngebagi. Nih, mereka lagi pada mau perayaan. Di sini tuh biasa macet banget, jalan JVLR namanya, macet banget deh. Pusing bok kalau ke situ. Kalau di hari biasa itu macetnya keterlaluan. Ntar ya guys. Kenapa ya ini suka kayak apa, kayak si lensa itu suka enggak ini barang resto. Wow, banyak banget ya. Ada namanya toko beauty bank. Ini aku beli si oil ini di sini. Jadi oil itu yang suka banyak orang pakai itu loh guys, yang lagi hits banget itu. Sebentar ya. Aku pakai eyeshadow udah beauty. Ya, rose gold palette ya, bukan yang baru, bukan yang apa? Dubai Desert. Something yang coming soon-nya Huda Beauty punya produk, bukan itu. Karena itu harus dimatiin dulu si apa, si provider. headernya terus dinyalain lagi kayak pakai yang aeroplane mode itu. Okay, let's see. Bener-bener deh, aku rekomend banget buat kalian yang punya mukanya kering. Itu bagus banget, jadi ngebikin lebih glowing gitu loh mukanya. Terus, apalagi kalau kalian pakein highlight, wow, hasilnya tuh bener-bener kayak lebih glowing banget deh pokoknya. Jadi, buat kalian nih yang memangnya pengen lagi cari-cari apa produk buat base yang emangnya lagi best seller dan juga emangnya bagus di muka, itu bisa dicobain si Farsali ini ya, Rose Farsali, bagus banget beneran. Terus yaudah deh, aku ntar shoot lagi. So keep on watching, oke? Okay? Ini shooting location-nya. There we go. Kita mau ke dalam. Let's see where is my husband now. Jadi kayak gini nih. Itu biasanya dipakai buat artis-artis lainnya pada stay. Terlebih guys. Okay, sekarang sudah di lokasi pin. Kenapa sih Blur? Ya, yeah. Baby lagi di belakang. Getting ready for shoot. Naik pura. What happened with you? Ow! Painting? Painting? You painting? You feeling hurt? You want candy? I have candy. Buat bau mulut.
What is this?
That's for my friend. 8 minute guys. 8 minute. 8 minute. 8 minute.
Do you have chewing gum?
No, I don't have.
I will be free around 4 or 5.
Yeah, it's very long time, maybe I will be.
What will you do for a long time?
No, I will have lunch and after that I will have coffee time.
Lunch and coffee time? But where?
In bed, I will tell you, baby.
But with who?
With you, did.
Who you did?
Oh.
You said
you were going pagoda. Yeah, today cancel. I supposed to go and road so clean.
Call Sandy also.
Nobody there.
Call Sandy.
Yeah, later on. Later.
Where is Salalu with you, dude?
It's okay because she's free. Sandy has husband. Husband must be off today.
You don't have husband.
But my husband is always busy. I hate that.
So you stay here?
Well,
I'm going to shoot.
I'm joining you. Okay guys. Tuh fotonya Abi gede banget ya. Hello, morning.
Hey, andar la bhej dikha.
Kya hai? Hey, andar kamo andar.
Video saja. Yang mana? Belum. Soalnya mereka kan preparationnya juga lama.
Nyampe dekornya ya.
Ada Dadi ya. Klik picture.
Take book.
Me also.
Oh.
And how about you? I also don't know.
Benteng.
Oke. Okay. Everyone is getting ready. This is the situation going on. You
guys wanna sit? Please sit.
You want to click picture?
Have a seat.
Mau foto lagi juga? Ya? Yeah? Licin loh. Di YouTube. Nah ini daddy satu lagi. Another daddy. Hi daddy, how are you? This is my friend. Mau foto? Quick picture.
Hello, good morning.
Morning. Ah, hi sir, how are you? Baby, sit here. Oh, there's Abby. Hi, how are you? I'm good.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Yeah.
Hi, hi, hi. Oh, nice to meet you.
Abby here.
Hi, 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 hi. Wife of the general manager of Garuda Indonesia.
Yeah, in Mumbai branch.
Oh, nice, yeah. Nice. You have an IT in Bombay?
Yeah.
Yes. Good, you all team. Enjoy yourself today.
Enjoy.
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 Would you like to have something?
No, no, no.
Should I call for coffee or something? Are you sure?
Sure.
They are leaving back to me.
Oh.
Yeah. They are a very big fans of Kum Kum.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Good choice.
Good choice. keep watching, yeah. Okay? Yeah. So you want a click picture?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Inside maybe? No? Here?
Very
okay.
Much. Inside?
Up to?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah?
Atra! Tanu is in
here. Yeah. Centimeter tall. Tanu,
I know. She's having fun in New York.
Yeah. You also just came from Europe, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I saw the pictures.
So nice. So good. Yeah, we'll go.
Yeah. So nice. Next year, yeah?
Next year. Very, very nice.
Very nice?
Very nice. But we cannot go in February.
February so cold, yeah.
What cold was that? It's not as cold as London and all. It's warmer. Because during summers it's very hot.
Okay, let's
fly. Oh, nice. Very nice. Beautiful. Very romantic.
Very romantic? So good for honeymoon.
Honeymoon any place is good.
Correct.
This is Mitali.
Mitali. Yeah. Okay.
We are from Indonesia.
Okay.
You want to take picture?
Yeah.
मैं सबिर भाई
टाइमिंग के लिए रिहर्सल करते तू शब्बीर के लिए आ जा तो पूरा भागा शब्बीर भागा एंड पुलिस वाले उसके आवाज में उसको सबको मतलब एक जगह सबको उसको उठा के खड़ा करें ओके तो करके रखा होगा आपके आवाज में उधर बिजी होगी एक बार टाइमिंग देख लीजिए पूरा बिजी हो तो ये स्पीड में भागे पूरा एंड ये पूरा भागे मेरा रेडी गोइंग एंड एक्शन
Ha 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 ha! Jadi ini sebenarnya tempat seafood, tapi pada malam pada siang hari ini belum keluar menunya, seafoodnya. So, jadi aku kayak pesen salmon something gitu deh. Gitu. Ya. Sambil mengirim-ngirim foto tadi abis dari San Kumpul lah. Kirim ke ibu. Kirim. Oh, coming.
No bacon.
What is that? The salad?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. What's
in a spoon?
Yeah, yeah. Ini looks yummy. Foto dulu makanannya enak guys. Ada menu juga, tapi aku nggak mau pilih karena kita mau
makan.
Oke sih, ternyata harganya nggak terlalu mahal juga. Kita belum lihat sih ya, berapa harganya, tapi kalau dilihat kayaknya dan juga penuh kayak orang di sini. Oke, I'll be right back. One of the best crab and shrimp in town.
Is it blood?
Best shrimp and also a crab in town. Name is Bastian. And in this afternoon, I ate some other, I don't know, best food of them. One was salad. The second that I ate like the bowl kind of like rice with salmon with tuna. It's like, you know, it's like raw one, some kind of sushi. Then there you go, we are going to eat the best thing that they have in Bastian, the crab and also the shrimp. Let's check it out, like how is it, and I will let you know. For the food, babe, please say something because this is you and me in frame. So, fine, yeah. Aku itu mau edit foto. Hmm. Jadi Bastian ini guys, for your information, kalau kalian datang ke Mumbai, you guys have to check it out. So the food is so good. Makanannya itu tadi siang aku makannya salad sama kayak sushi bowl itu kan. Itu enak banget. Pokoknya enak banget. There is no Indian taste at all because the chef I think is direct from US. Tapi kayaknya dia tuh kayak Chinese gitu deh. Tapi dia direct kayak direct dari USA. Seperti itu. Now kita lagi nunggu makanannya guys, so keep on watching. You said that this is husband and wife time. You are not giving me time. Do you love me?
Yeah, of course.
Do you hate me?
No.
Hey, do you hate me?
No.
Ah! Babe, the banjar is coming. Somebody don't care. See.
Very nice.
Is it coming? Ooh, it's coming. Woo. Yeah. Babe, don't eat. I want to click. Thank you.
Ice sama ice. Sorry, ice. Ice lemon.
Yeah.
Makanannya looks yummy. Jadi foto-foto di bawah. Edit. Ah, kopi. The mojito is looking. It's virgin ya. Tidak ada alkohol sama sekali. Baby, you're so busy. Hey you. And you got blurred. It's like focus on me only. Sebentar ya. Because I want to arrange. Aku mau arrange guys. Supaya di fotonya bagus. You go, baby girl. You loser. Kita tunggu crab-nya supaya sebagus apa. Wait, yeah, don't move anything. Crab-nya di mana ya? Somewhere there. Main course? I don't know. You can release it, but I just can't come in. Hey you, chinky pinky. Hi Vinrana.
Hi Rita Sofiani.
Okay, bye. You are not on video, so I will make a review of the food. Hey guys, I'm going to eat. Review dog. So ini aku minum mojito, and there is this baby. You want? Ini crabnya. No, it's like you know you have to. This is for you. One for you. You take and you piece like this. What? Like chapati kind of. Yummy. Let me pray dulu. Min, kan guys, kasih review. Ini tuh tadi shrimp, gluten shrimp. Wait. Usually you open your shelf, no? The crack, the shrimp, and the shell. But that's the art of it. So far makanannya okay. Guys, nanti dilanjut lagi ya, karena ini makanannya sama aja, kurang lebihnya kayak gitu. Dan aku repeat satu, yang shrimp. So it's okay. Baby, it's okay, you take it then. For you. My baby kan kasihnya lapar. Yang lapar ya. Ini yang makan juga dong. Shrimp is like a baby, my first baby. Yeah. My baby is my first baby. Mare. Okay. Okay. Bye guys. Lanjut lagi. Kenyang banget guys.
She's wearing the same pants.
Like me. Like mine have. Kenyang banget guys. Kenyang banget guys. Gila udah kayak pengen tidur. Ngantuk. Win full gak? Full atau enggak? Maybe you finish food? Then when? Aku mau edit video apa deh? Vlogs to cook to Sebastian. You need forget to eat the medicine. Now you need more eat. Excuse me, can I have water please? Harus minum obat. Ini obat supaya enggak sering pilek, karena aku sering pilek. Capek deh. Kayak agak-agak kayak sinus gitu. Thank you. Ayo cocok-cocok. Masa ini pagi. Apa? Thank you. udah guys, nanti belanja lagi. You finish? Okay, we are going to ask for the bill. Excuse me, bill please. Kita lihat ya billnya berapa. Karena sekarang di Mumbai ini, di India khususnya, sudah ada yang namanya GST. No, SGST, CGST. We'll check. Coba kalian. Okay then, it's coming. The bill is coming. Mojito, animal prawns, crab shells, steamed mango, diet coke. $7,515. Kayak gini guys. Oh my god, cuma makan gitu aja hampir 1.500.000. But anyway, ya sudahlah. Sekali-kali kita makan ya. $7,515. Ya enak sih, ya sudahlah. Oke. Keep on watching. Say something.
Subscribe Nita Sofiani YouTube channel.
Cium. Bye, thank you. Bye. Bye, thank you. Whoosh. Di atas ada something. So, kayak gini guys. We are going down.
Hello.
Makanannya okay, tapi price is too expensive. But it's okay just for like once in sometimes. It's okay. And now we are going back home. But yeah. Oh yeah, di sini ada market. So there is some market over there. If you guys can see, I think it's blurred. I don't know how to make it not blurred. Hey, what's up? Ya, kayak gitu. So ya, itu bentukannya kayak gitu. So then now I'm going, thank you so much. Yeah, bye. Okay.
Kya
hua?
Kis baat ka?
8 lakh
log, 8 lakh
Panchkula mein ikatthe ho gaye.
Kis baat ka
faisla? Aur do it. I have no idea like what they are talking about. Let's see something there. Hi guys, sekian dulu vlogs dari aku. Aku sekarang mau tidur, mau istirahat. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. Dan buat kalian semua yang pada mau kasih apa ya suggestion, jangan lupa ya mention di bawah, komen di bawah. Apapun yang kalian mau mau suggest untuk di video vlog aku berikutnya. pengennya sih bikin kulineran India. Kata sih kalian setuju atau enggak. Dan untuk next video rencananya aku bakalan bikin kayak Indian makeup gitu. Tapi aku mau siapin dulu bahan-bahannya supaya supaya lancar deh pokoknya. Maksudnya supaya semuanya kelihatan bagus dan maksimal. Oke? So, I'll see you guys in next video. Bye guys. Mwah.